IATA promotes the use of working TCAS for aircraft when operating within the AFI region, and pilots shall select TA-RA mode at maximum range.